Yeah. I'm easy. Walking so is a good show. Nissan's good round here. Sometimes. Ooh, we've got a viewer. That's a point. I could be a viewer, couldn't I? Yeah. We could do the chat, can't I? It doesn't show mine on my phone for some reason, though. Like. It just shows me with it. Never mind. It's my phone, it's flipping useless. Oh, yeah, that's when I was there. Yeah, it says you. Dude, Bear that in mind. That's you, me. Yeah, blame Kenny. Hello, mate. It again. Yeah, I'm ready. Well, we're full lobby anyway, boys. Only two that haven't ended. Oh, yeah, full. Yeah. Boys. Ha Oh, I've gone wide! What a bitch! Oh, fuck it. Yeah. That was a good race, that does, Torsten. I'm enjoying that, man. Thank you. Robin's Race and Granty. Well, nice move. What do you mean, was it you, Kenny? I'm very much. Yeah. No, yeah. None taken, mate. Yeah, it's usually me. I'm a right twat. Yeah, well done, Scott, mate. Yeah, it gives you, at least you know he's well, it's worth something, isn't he? Just give it, yeah. I would, that's right, yeah, I'm sure. At least you know he hasn't done it on purpose when they don't say fuck all. Well, if he said it's funny, yeah, yeah. Ha 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 ha.
Thank you.
Oh, it's Spacey. Got two viewers now, boys. And neither of them's me. Oh, well, one of them might. Oh, no, well, no one class me, though, would he? As a viewer. Yeah. Yeah, but it's come up and it's like clicked on my screen, like one was watching before, and then now it's come up two. So I don't think it's including me in them two though, so I think we have got two viewers. Yeah. Sure, they're watching news a lot most of the time, because mostly I'm like, because I fuck up the races. So like, yeah. Yeah, fucking a fair play to the people that do YouTube and that, because it's fucking hard work, it's a lot of hassle. I just press the stream button and stream when I'm streaming, that's all I do. There's two of them here parked up like as if they're in a car park next to the track. Don't know what they're up to. Yeah. See hell. No. The really just seem to grip up there, like. Well, no great balance, that's probably what that was. Possibly. Oh.
Thank you.
Hello. Oh, good show. Yeah, Coyote, all right. Yeah, nice one, Granny. No worries. See you in a bit. Hello. What did we... are we starting this grace to... Till Granny comes back, so we're having like a little break. Is that right? Ah, yeah, yeah, cool. Cool, all the spliff. What's up, mate? What? I don't think you're going to be featuring much in this stream now, are you, Badger? even if you're winning. yeah. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Yeah. I'm bashing Badger. Yeah. I'm going to call my stream next stream that Bash and Badger. Ah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, there's no chat on it. See, it's like social media, isn't it? When you post something, it's there, it stays there. Do you know what I mean? It's not like saying something. But even the chat that can record your voice now, if you're shitting your eye. Yeah. Yeah, they must have a list like it. So if you say that ban for so long, for, do you know what I mean? For all the different words or whatever, do you know what I mean? Like, yeah, oh yeah, it's a long list, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah, it's like, because now, see, you say, like, you see you post something on thing and you get, it gets invested as, like, a hate crime. Even though it's not a crime and you haven't committed a crime, it still gets logged. So you've got a criminal record, basically. It's, yeah, and if it's a, for saying, for something like, if say if someone decides, right, say they want to be a woman, fair enough, right, then, but that doesn't mean if you say that bloke's a bloke, when he clearly is, because that's where he was born, that's not a hate crime, is it? Do you know what I mean? People are getting done for that, that's all the world. Yeah. Or like, yeah, some dude, right, has been absolutely crap cyclist, right there. Or he's like, oh, I'm going to be a woman now. I'll race against him if all of a sudden he's a world champion. It's just... Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Or if you're a rapist, do you know what I mean? You get caught, think, whoa, I'm a woman now. I want to go to women's jail. And then rape women while... It, yeah, and that stuff has happened. That happened in Scotland. Yeah. Oh, it's mental, man, isn't it? The world we live in these days. Don't know, there's some ugly women round here, like, fucking hell. Not bad. Well, I suppose it is everywhere, but yeah. See, I should. Go on. See, back in the 90s, you had all this feminism and, like, what do you call them? Spice Girls and all this girl power. And they thought they were all being really clever. And do you know what I mean? Like, women are just the same as men. Do you know what I mean? But the same rights. And now, do you know what I mean? Used to be in a family, you'd have one person going to work. Now they're both going to work. That's what all they've achieved. Nuts. You need two people in here, so the woman and the man are going to work now. You should only be one. Exactly. They had it good before, if you ask me. Yeah. I can never... Once you get to a point and you just realise that everything about the government and all that, it's all fake and it's all lies. Everything we've been led to, yeah. All of this, with a lot of it, all of it, we've been conned. Freedom of information. Oh, fucking right, yeah. They're all corrupt. No. Yeah. See, the thing is, do you know what I mean? Not so long ago, the MPs, they voted themselves a nice raise, didn't they? Whereas everyone else, oh no, can't afford it. And all the benefits and all they get, I'm not. It's not so much that they've got them; it's that they're stopping us from having them. Do you know what I mean? And it's our bloody money; it's not theirs. There's no such thing as government money. It's public money, and they're all family. Woo-hoo-hoo. But they're going through some shit at the minute, aren't they? The odd too much of a goat. I think that's absolute bollocks, to be honest with you. Like, all right, they do fetch some tourism, but when you actually look at how much land they've got and what they own, fuck me, there isn't enough tourists in the fucking land to make up for that. They own the coastline. I mean, there's that dude, what's that Viscount or something there? He owns all of West London. And he wants, and everyone's got to lease it off him. Now, that just goes back to agreements from hundreds of years ago. Yeah. Corruption, basically. Now, well, there's swan on this. You owns all the swans, are you? Yeah. I've heard something about that. Yeah, and then, at the end of the day as well, the German, and in World War II, right, all their relatives, a lot of them were even Nazis. It wasn't just that they were fighting on the German side. A lot of them were Nazis, and it was all covered up. Yeah. Did we fuck? It's all being forgotten about now. Well, it's like we have like it's like we have every year, don't we, have the poppy crack where the time 11th hour of the 11th month and that we commemorate it every year. It's all just become war now. Everyone's saying, no one's alive that was in World War II and that now. So it's, yeah, the world has changed. I mean, you think back what they fought for. Do you know what I mean? And to what's going on now. Yeah. Sad times. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's like a tinderbox now at the minute, isn't it? Was it shooting or something? Yeah. See? Yeah. I know we say, like, God. Thank you. Fog of war, ain't it? Yeah, see, the thing is as well, right, regardless what country you come from, do you know what I mean? We're just the people, we're just the ones that suffer from all these wars, do you know what I mean? Like, you're German, you've got nothing against Russians, you've got nothing against anyone, do you know what I mean? Everyone's government, right, here gets up to bad shit. Right, let's go. You're back there, nice one. Good, good. I use my time wisely, Grundy. I had a split. Yeah. Oh, you see, when you go on like the PlayStation homepage, that test drive's on it, like, eh? So I'm hoping that means it's like coming out soon. That test drive solo and whatever. Yeah. When you go on, it's there on the homepage. So, yeah. Oh, update. Ah, we're getting an update this week though, aren't we? Three new cars. And Gran Turismo. Never know, I might get a good track, new track, but I doubt it. Yeah. Want something new, don't we? We Alright, let's go, boys. Good luck. Yeehaw! Yeah, I missed me brakes a bit there, Scotty, mate, sorry. Yeah. I'm thinking these lot are breaking early, aren't they? Yeah, Italian.
grant me. Go on.
He knows what he's doing, doesn't he? I'll give him that. Oh, he's Bizzle. Hello, Bizzle. Good evening. How are you? Yeah, good, well done, boys. Yo, Bizzle. It's always somebody else's fault, Badger, isn't it? I'm not purple. Oh, I've got a purple Bellinger, right? Right. Ooh, my favourite track. I have to do a few practice laps. Yeah, what's up? Oh, yeah. Five. Yeah. Nice. Get paid. Happy days, mate. Happy days. Yeah, I was on. Come on there before. I was talking to be boosting that. And then when I come on the scene, these guys are there. Choo choo, so I've jumped off it on here. Yeah, but yeah, I think it's been streaming on your boosted. No, I couldn't. Yeah. What? Yeah, see, I didn't come on till after dinner. When you used to come on to at least, didn't I? I'm like, usually rough of a morning. I've got shit to do anyway, you know what I mean? If I don't do it in the morning, I won't do it. When I'm tired, just have a nap in my pot some night before, all that shit. Doing it in my cans. I'm a bad man. Oh shit. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, fair play, dude. Yeah, fair play. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Are you? Yeah, I think it's going to be a good week on the tails this week. I'm hoping. I'm in 2-2 now, are you? So are you, aren't you? Alright, no, we'll just do you. Yeah, so anyway, we'll do a race and then just swap tracks after each race. Yeah, no, no, we'll just... Yeah. See, everyone's free to do what they like. Yeah, no, I know what he's saying. Why you leaving the chat? Yeah, I know what he's saying to me, pal. No, we've seen it. Right. Who's in the Ford? Do you use traction in the Ford? Are you using traction control?
No.
Well, I haven't really drove it, to be honest. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, give me a penalty. So where's the thing? He's gonna reckon me next. Oh shit. Yeah, whenever you are, I'm good. Thank you. Yeah, man. Yeah, I can't do this track, like. Oh shit, forgot. Oh, sorry, Dawson. Bugger. Sorry, man. I missed my break, so dude. Don't give me a penalty. Hmm. Oh, I've gone weep. Deep. Yeah, I've got him, don't worry. Got him on the next state. Let's go. We can't copy with the void. Let's sail past. Watch this. We're in the substream. Right. Right, we're going. Right. Go for it. Yeah. Go on, dude. Go on. You're on the outside, go on. Yeah, he was a bit dirty there, wasn't he? He jumped right up. Yeah. She's just like McGar and then tack Baxi on this deck because he's quicker on the infield, they're quicker on the straight. Where we're not getting rammed and we're doing our shifting right. Go on, Tans, you go and attack, I've got the rear. Who's up behind? Oh, it's running with you, alright. Go on, go on, go on, toss me. Go on. Right, go on. Unleash the hell, Torsen. Unleash the beast. Ah, fuck the English bastards. Oh, sorry, I'm English. Yeah, you sound British, like. Yeah, there's no such thing now, is there? Yeah, well done, boys. We're in 12. Oh. Hehehehe. Yeah, I was just thinking that. But literally. Yo, yo. Bangles. It was the Bangles. Yeah, they're massive earrings, isn't it? What was that, Bananarama? Oh, yeah. The Bangles, though, they were quite tidy as well, weren't they? Yeah, you're showing your age now, dude. Yeah, with mental of the 80s, unless you had to be alive in the 80s to know what it was like. If you're like a millennial, it's just being alive in the 21st century. You just, nah, can't even imagine what it was like then. You know, I used to go outside and play as a kid and get dirty. Just go. Yeah. Oh, yeah, it was a different world, man, money. And it sort of changed. Everything started changing in the 90s. Like, before, and that was even before the internet. It was when, like, CCTV and that started coming. That's when it all changed, I think, for me. Back in the day, if you wanted to meet someone, you just go out and you sort of like, and you find them, whereas now it's just like all on the phone. There's no like community in that no more. No hanging about because there's cameras everywhere. Yeah. Can you remember, like, when we were kids and watching it, just like watching Blue Peter? Can you remember Blue Peter? Can you remember when, I forget which one it was, and didn't he climb that massive statue in London where he climbed up the ladder? And you see, Nelson's Column, that was the one, aye? And, like, he was just hanging on, there was no ropes, no nothing. Do you know what I mean? He just had to get up there and do that. They don't do that now. 18, will you? Yeah, it's all this wokeness. It's like you don't want to upset people, and all right, yeah, wouldn't it be nice? No one wants to offend people and that. Do you know what I mean? But yeah, I mean, look at the crack with their England shirt. Have you heard about that? When they've changed the St George's cross, the Nike. Huh. Have you seen that? It's like red. Oh well, he's made it so it's more like the rainbow colours instead of like red and white. Now imagine if they'd done that in China or fucking anywhere or Russia, America, they're all, yeah, but they're only doing, yeah, and Nike, that's where they're from. Why are they doing it here? Fucking, because this country has lost the plot. See, we're on the road to net zero, and to get into net zero, what we've done, we've shut all our factories down, and we continue to shut all our factories down, places where they employ us, and just buying it off from China instead. So it's still the amount of emissions, but it's just they're doing it, and we're sitting here, and we're going to be potless. No. Yeah, cheers, boys. He streaks. I think he's form wind, I think. I think his phone rang, I think, as well. He had to go. You silly, Bodger. You silly, eh? Don't you try harden. Required. Unusual. Unusual. Bollocks. Yeah, man. Shit. I haven't even entered. Oh shit, I'm in the wrong car, hang on. Oh, I'd say you use that probably already know, like, but like when I was doing that like manufacturer's race yesterday, finally worked out how to use the radar, so you know when there's raid coming, you just know how to do that. Yeah. Well, I done one, I started 8th, started like 11th or something and finished 8th. And then, yeah, and then I thought I'll try another one and then finish it last. Well, I thought, oh yeah. See? Yeah. Yeah, see, the thing is, I was like AS at one point when that thing, so I clicked on when I was AS, so I was in the GE1 one. And it's a longer race, it's all right, you get more money, but it's a longer race and it's much fucking harder. And it was all GT3, whereas if you're in the like BS, some of them were GT4 and that, and yeah, but yeah. And I'm really BS, I can do AS, you know what I mean, but yeah, I'm not really that quick yet. You know what I mean? You go up to Estonia and then you drop down a couple of times and go back up before you can actually get to your steady in AS. Yeah. Yeah, I reckon. Yeah, I recognise that name. Yeah, he's often in me. Well, I haven't had enough, but I need to take my mutt out and have some food, yeah? I need to have a break, like. I didn't do a practice slap, I might be a bit slow. Oh, shit. Nah, I was real far there, I lost it myself. Oh, Badger, I'm lucky, mate. Torsten, what are you doing? Saying let's have a clean race. What's in about? Why so dirty? What's he in about? Thank you. Oh, that was blatant. Yeah, that was caught live on stream there. Yeah, that was out of order.
Mm-hmm.